awake! You know, I'm saying with you, Professor!
You're not a eunuch, are you?
Yes.
Mom! Mommy! Mommy! Mama! Ma! Ma! Ma!
Hi!
The ship is ours, gentlemen.
I'm curious.
Where do you plan on getting the peanut butter?
Hey, fish face! Do something! Hey, congealy! Got it! Come to negotiate, eh? Have you, you slimy git? Look what I got. I got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt.
Who among us has paid the blood sacrifice owed to the heathen gods? And whose blood must yet be paid? You know, the first thing I'm gonna do after the curse is lifted.
There you go, miss. It was a difficult day for you, I'm sure.
I suspected Commodore Norrington would propose, but I must admit I wasn't entirely prepared for it.
Well, I meant you being threatened by that pirate. Sounds terrifying.
Oh. Yes, it was terrifying.
But the Commodore proposed. Fancy that. Now that's a smart match, miss, if it's not too bold to say.
It is a smart match.
Without
Jack Sparrow.
He's a fine man, too.
He's a fine man. It's what any woman should dream of marrying.
Scarlet! Not sure I deserve that. Giselle.
Who was she?
What? Now that one I deserve.
You can't beat me, Jack.
Jack Sparrow.
And guess what's inside it?
Why is the rum gone?
Just wait, Captain Sparrow. You give it 1 hour, maybe two. Keep a weather eye open and you will see white sails on that horizon.
Till dead.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. Every life we have some trouble, but when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry. Be happy. Landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry. Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry. Be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call.
My tremendous intuitive sense of the female creature informs me that you are trouble.
I just thought I'd be married by now. I'm so ready to be married.
Right.
And a decency and a moral centre. And personal hygiene.
You look lovely, Elizabeth. I apologize if I seem forward, but I must speak my mind. This promotion throws into sharp relief that which I have not yet achieved. A marriage to a fine woman. You have become a fine woman, Elizabeth.
I can't breathe.
Yes, I'm a bit nervous myself.
And then they made me their chief.
Elizabeth?
What was that?
Thank you.
No one should.